Something about this creature was different. Unlike the hunting parties of young males we'd captured before, this one was older, stronger. A veteran of battles we cannot imagine. Unknown battlefields where only the strongest and most savage of killers can survive. I'm a little concerned they may have underestimated the anesthetic dose. And then, as soon as I saw it, I knew. Scarface. After all those years, those decades, how could I ever forget? How could it ever forget what I've done to it? So Hunter Borgia had succeeded where his father Bruno had failed, conquering the Nui Devil. 100 years of progress had changed the odds in this little game, and delivered the captive devil here to the birthplace of that progress. It had already seen what humans were willing to do to their own kind in their pursuit of life, twisting the living and cannibalizing the dead, to produce the cybernetic enforcers of this new world order. Now it would discover what it had done to its own kind, and its savage code of honor would demand a bloody revenge.
So anyway, what could I do? I mean, sure, she's Brad's wife, but I never liked that jerk-off anyway. Boy, she was worth it. I'm telling you.
You lucky son of a bitch. You just better pray Brad never finds out.
Like I can. Yeah, I could kick his ass anytime.
Don't waste my time with this crap.
out of target!
Escaping!
Got a target!